Hello students, how are you all? I hope you are doing good. Okay students, today we are going to do work in your English book number 2. Please open your book number 2. Please open page number 2626. On page number 26, as you can see, you have been given a recap exercise. Look at each picture and write the missing letters in its name. Over here you can see a lot of pictures. You are going to identify the picture and then write down the missing letters. Okay, let's do it. The first one, what is this? Try and identify this. This is a cab. So A is already written. You have to write the missing letters. So seeker, A A, B B, cab. Okay, next, what is this? This is a yam. So dash A dash. What would be Y, wire, A A M, yam. Next, this. This is a tag. Teeter, A A G, tag. So you see, in this way you're going to complete the missing letters. Come on to the next one. What is this? This is a van. Weaver plus A A N. What word will be formed? Van. So A is already written. We have written the missing letter V and N. Next, this is a mat. M A A teeter, mat. M and T are the missing letters. So this is complete now. This is a map. M A A peeper, map. Next, hat. H A A teeter, hat. This is sad. S A A deeter, sad. This, seeker, A A teeter, cat. So in this way you're going to complete page number 26. Now after this, come to the next page, which is page number 28. On page number 28, you again have a recap exercise. You have studied all the clusters and you can see all the words written over here and the clusters written over here. A M A N A P and A T. What you're going to do? Read the words and write them under the correct clusters. आपको ये words पढ़ने हैं और उसको correct cluster के नीचे लिखना है. Let's start. This is seeker, A A N, can. So in this word, what is the cluster? A A N, an. So you will write this under an cluster. Seeker, A A N. Next, R A A peeper, rap. A P cluster. This is A P cluster. So you will write it over here. R A A peeper, rap. Next, D A A M, dam. A M cluster. Here it is. So you write down D D A A M. Next, peeper, A A N, pan. Sorry, R A A M, ram. Now in this word ram, A M is the cluster. You're going to write it over here. R A A M, ram. Okay. Next, peeper, A A N, pan. A N. You write this under A N cluster. Peeper, A A N. Next, teeter, A A peeper, tap. A P, A P. You write it over here. Teeter, A A peeper. Next, peeper, A A teeter, bat. This will come under A T cluster. Write over here. Bat, peeper, A A teeter. Next, M A A N, man. This will come under A N cluster. This one. So write it over here. M A A N. Next, H A A T T, hat. This will come under A T cluster. Write it down. H A A T T, hat. Next, seeker, A A peeper, cap. In this word, A P is the cluster. So this will come under here. Seeker, A A peeper. Next, JJ, A A M, jam. This will come under AM cluster. So write it down over here. JJ, A A M. Next, Bieber, A A teeter, bat. This will come under AT cluster. So write it over here. Bieber, A A teeter, bat. Next, F A A N, fan. This will come under A N cluster. This one. So write it over here. F A A N, fan. Next, R-A-A-T-T, rat. This will come under AT cluster, this one. So write it over here, R-A-A-T-T, rat. Next, M-A-A-P-P, map. This will come under AP cluster. So write down M-A-A-P-P, map. Next, Y-A-A-M, yam. This will come under AM cluster. So write it down over here. Y-A-A-M, yam. Okay, so this way you're going to complete the exercises given on both page number 26 and 28. That was all for the day, students. Thank you, bye-bye and take care.